Changing your user's account picture on macOS is too simple. With quick steps, you can add custom logo or any image you want. Let's check it out. What's up everyone, my name is Doudou and welcome back to a new episode of Mac Hacks. In today's video, I will show you a quick and simple tutorial on how to update and add own image to your macOS user's profile. So, your user's account image is this one you always see first when you try to log into your macOS. The most common images are the default ones that come pre-installed with macOS versions. I guess that you may want to put your personal image or logo to your own macOS profile, and you couldn't find any place for more to upload or add it. And that's what we're gonna find out in this tutorial. We're gonna start by heading up to the Apple icon here, select System Preferences, and from there, Users and Groups. After that, select the user you want to edit. Click on the padlock icon to allow changing your settings. Insert your password and hit enter. Go to your finder. Open your image location, whether from a folder or from a desktop. Select and drag it on top of current image till you see a green plus button, just like this. And here we go. Now, you can zoom in or out as much as you want to adjust its size. Then, hit save and that's it. And just a quick note. These tips are applicable on all macOS versions. Also, if you are running macOS Catalina, you can change your iCloud or Apple ID icon here at the main level. Just go back to your folder, locate your logo, drag and drop your custom image and do the same as above and you are done. And here we go. Now you can zoom in or out as much as you want to adjust its size. Then hit save and that's it. That's gonna wrap it up guys for today's video. Thank you again for watching and hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If so, please don't forget to press that like button and consider supporting my channel by hitting subscribe and turn the bell on for future macOS hacks tutorials. Until next time, cheers!